So, it was a nice coffee and all that stuff, but went to pick up my drugs afterward because, you know, something has to go horribly, horribly wrong every time I do anything in my life. Every single day, something has to be an atrocious, absolute screw-up. You know what I mean? So, I go to get my drugs because they give me my little text saying my drugs are ready to pick up. I get them all the way home, not even realizing the bag is too small. There's only one of them in there instead of five. No idea where the other ones are, but I'm not going back because I'm too hot, I'm too tired, and I'm in a lot of pain. It's going to have to wait till Monday at least. So I got enough for halfway through next month, or next week that is. And it's going to have to wait till Monday because I am not going on the weekend, and I'm not going tomorrow, and I'm not going today. I am just not going until Monday to get the rest. Always has to be something. Always has to be something. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm incredibly thirsty, so this is going to be a short one. I'm going to have a enormous amount of water, and I'm going to sit here and sweat because I'm seriously overheated. I should have left the air conditioner on while I was gone. It is really, really hot in here. Yeah, huh? Have a good one.